This is like my second episode in a row where I forgot my mic. It was off this whole time. There we go. Let's see if I can do this. Nope. Maybe this is impossible, Parker. Ah! Jeez. I'm glad I set my, auto button to sprint, because that made that so easy. That's basically like holding control and going. Yo, that means I can get momentum jumps, right? Yeah, see, I just flew off the block, but I didn't keep going because it. Oh jeez, I was like trying to press it down. I have to press it down when I'm on the block. Oh, cause you know what? They go like this. They go momentum, and then they end up like momentuming this jump because he can momentum in the air. I'm not zip, but like I don't have to go to train sprint. I can just go. So that's what's helping with this. I'm just going like this, facing, pressing really quickly, and jumping. See, jumping doesn't work. Yeah. As I say, jumping doesn't work. I just turn around and like fell. Is this taller than the tallest tree? Yes. Whoa. Hardly. Should I have made it not ladders? Imagine someone like fell from the sky here. It's basically cobwebs, but a worse version. You know what is happening? It's not like... That was so weird. I was like screaming at the thing. Is my mic still on? Okay, just checking. What I just thought of doing, why don't I do this? Mm-hmm. Wow. A little too far. Good place to end. Did you see that 360? Here's a Coble generator. Watch. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh no. Chop, 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 chop. Oh, and now people only have one spot they can place the tree on the grass block. So if they don't replant, I know that they're not trying. I'm in the water, guys. Hello. I'm a scuba diver. Dun 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 dun. I like a lot more than like a scuba diver than whatever the fudge I am. A glider. I might, like, do you guys have any ideas? Maybe you could comment at the end of the video what I should do with the end. Because I don't know if I want to make it into, like, a shop or, like, a kit place. Or, like, a PvP ground. If I don't get any comments, bye. Tomorrow afternoon, I'm just gonna make it a PvP ground because I like the sound of that. Boom! There it is. I hope you saw it because that's what you're gonna get to see at the end of the video. Well, guys, I hope you guys liked this video. I'll see you in the next one.